हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल इंट्रोड्यूस माय सेल्फ। माय नेम इज निखिल। टुडेज डेट इज 21st of November 2022 एंड टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज हाइबरनेट। सो व्हाट इज एन हाइबरनेट? हाइबरनेट इज अ जावा फ्रेमवर्क दैट सिंप्लीफाइज द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ जावा एप्लीकेशन टू इंटरफेस एंड इंटरैक्ट विद द डाटा एंड ओपन एंड इट इज एन ओपन सोर्स लाइट वेट ORM object relation mapping and Hibernate is implements the specific Java persistence API for data persistence. ORM tool simplifies the data. ORM tool simplifies the data creation, data manipulation, and data access. It is a programming maps the objects to the data stored in the database. So Java application object ORM databases. ORM tool internally works uses the JDBC API to interact the database. Then next we will see what is JPA. JPA is a Java persistence API. JPA is a Java specification. Java specification that provides the creation of functionality, the standard to GRI. Java persistence package contains the Java classes and interfaces. Advantages of Hibernate. Following are the advantages. First advantage of Hibernate, it is an open source. Hibernate is an framework, it is an open source under the LGPL license and lightweight. The next is the fast performance. The performance of the Hibernate framework is fast. So Cache is internally used in the Hibernate framework. Two types of cache in Hibernate framework. First is level cache and second level cache and default. Then third advantage is database management query. So database management query, Hibernate query language, it is the object oriented version of the SQL. It generates the database and queries so that we don't need to write database queries. We have to select the only functions which are predefined. Before Hibernate, in database project, we need to change SQL query as well as the leads of the maintenance problem. Thank you. This is all from my side.